What's going on, guys? It's me. I'm back with another video. I know I haven't posted in a while, but here we are. I know it's been like 10 months since I posted, and everybody's been telling me to post. I've had a lot of requests to do a walk around in my new truck and my new duck boat that I just bought. So here we go.
It's pretty filthy right now, but this is basically just how I bought the truck last week. All I've done is snatched the blocks.
A lot of people keep asking me about this bumper gap right here, and it's because you can't really see very well on the camera, but there's little spacers that they kind of put between the bumper to make it stick out some more, I guess, so he could pull out the tires. I don't know why he didn't just put a bigger lift on it or put bigger keys in it, but he didn't. Truck does have a little 6-inch rough country on the bottom of it. Not a huge fan of that, but hopefully that'll be getting switched out here shortly. Here we have some sort of STD, I guess, from Daytona running down the side of my truck. I don't know what it is. Probably need to get my truck tested for chlamydia after this past weekend. Nothing too crazy right now. Looks all right. Fours and fives, LTZs. Definitely need some sixes. Interior looks pretty good. You already know, leather seats. I don't like to sit on a bath towel when I'm driving around, so I have to have leather seats. Heated seats too, keep my dinner warm whenever. Got an old lady sitting right here.
Little sub in the back.
Really need to take that out. I'm not too big on subs. I'd rather just have the space. I just haven't really had the time yet. Here it is from the back.
I had a good bit of people ask me, you know, if I'm gonna build that truck. Hopefully, I mean, the plan is, yeah. Do I really wanna spend the money? No, but am I going to? Probably, so. I'd imagine that it's gonna get built. I called about a lift kit 2 days ago from Full Throttle Suspension, and they quoted me at $11,000. So I don't know when, but yeah, I do plan on building it sometime real soon.
I mean, this is the other little rig that everybody always asks me about that I haven't had for too very long. There it is, Edge Duck Boat. So, 2016 1550. It's a Yami on the back. 90. Two stroke, obviously. Only way to go when you got a tiller handle. Here's under the cowling. Two Rockford Fosgate 8s and then 2 6s up front on a Wet Sounds head unit with the amp. The amp's back there. Here you got your switch panel. All your switches on it for everything. There's the other question I get asked a lot, what prop I'm running, 22 Raker. I got some plans for it, I just haven't put anything really into action yet, which I need to, but time's money, so. Pretty good looking boat, I like it. My favorite toy that I've bought out of everything that I've ever purchased.